articulator. A few of these beliefs about mirrors have been around for hundreds of years. Mirrors have the ability to suck out souls. To avoid this happening, mirrors were removed from a room where an ill or dying person lay. The reason being, they were thought to be more vulnerable to the negative power of a mirror. People were warned never to look into a mirror at night or by candlelight. If you did, you would be certain to see ghosts, demons, and portents of death, even your own. When a person died in a room, the mirrors had to be covered or turned to face the wall. Failure to do so would result in the deceased person's soul being lost, or they may even turn into a vampire. Even while asleep, it was thought best to cover your mirror, as you could be vulnerable to attack from negative spirits or demons during the dark hours. It was also advised to never place your bed in a place where it is reflected in the mirror, in order to prevent mirrors being used as a portal by supernatural entities. The mirror should be frequently moved to different areas of the room. Mirrors with a solid backing placed in the same position for a long period of time are thought to be more likely to become spiritual portals. You can tell a mirror's age by holding a lighter close to the mirror and count how many flames you can see in the reflection. You need to look at it from an angle, then multiply the number of flames by 7.